Supposedly dead killer comes back to life for one last scare.
Not in my movie.